tonight's the night for the life. We are live and we are at the world premiere of running in North Korea. Look. Just waiting for the guests to arrive. It's gonna be good. We've got Jenny Falconer moderating the whole thing. Of course, we had to choose a runner. Let's do it. Pre-movie screening interview. I've not even seen it yet. This is Mimi.
What's up?
She went to North Korea too.
I did.
Two-time Winter Olympian, and I'm here in the DPRK, hopefully ready and prepped to run my first marathon.
Wow, yeah, that was the first time I've seen it, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I can't believe I survived, to be honest. Let's just get to the point.
There are so many things we need to discuss.
How easy was it to get access to make a film like this?